Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Yeah, live Super Doppler 4 HD. Nice and quiet. It's going to remain that way for a long time, all the way for the remainder of this week, all the way through the upcoming weekend, and really into even early part of next week. This is so typical of autumn here in the Deep South. In fact, across most of the country, it's one of the driest times of the year. Is usually your autumn months, September, usually September, October, and even into possibly early November. Official high today was 73 degrees, low this morning 53, exactly where it should be for this time of the year. Far from the record high on this date at the JFK International Airport, 90 degrees on this date, not too far back, just back in 2007. The Asheville Regional Airport started off at a chilly 44 degrees this morning, and we warmed up nicely to 73 degrees. That's actually 3 degrees above the average for this time of the year, far from the record high or the record low on this date. Outside, bright sunshine, currently 73 degrees in downtown Greenville. Northeast wind at 6 miles per hour, humidity pretty low at 35%. In Spartanburg, right now it's 71 degrees. North to northeast wind at 6 miles per hour, humidity at 41%. And in Anderson, we're looking over Lake Hartwell, beautiful 73 degree temperature. North wind very light, humidity at 37%. And in Asheville, currently 67 degrees. A south to southeast wind very light, and humidity can almost slice it in half at 49%. Cool spot already 58 degrees in Boone. 68 in Hendersonville, 71 in Franklin, 72 in Toccoa, 71 in Elberton, 71 as I mentioned also in Spartanburg. It's 74 degrees in Greenwood, 69 in Lawrence, and 70 currently in Abbeville. Cooler temperatures the farther northeast and east you go as you get closer to that coastal storm, which is just inching its way up the eastern seaboard right now. 59 degrees in Raleigh. They've had cloudy skies, breezy conditions today, off and on drizzle. 62 in Wilmington, where it's cloudy, a lot of clouds in Myrtle Beach and Florence, so you can pretty much see where the cloud cover is. Farther west you go in southwest, warmer temperatures because we had more sunshine today. Mid-70s in Atlanta, also in Augusta and in Columbia right now, and in Hilton Head. There's that coastal storm right here, slowly spinning northbound, and it's moving so slowly because that high that's up in New England has just locked itself in, so it has nowhere to go but slowly to the north and then eventually out to sea. You can see all the clouds all the way out into around the Greensboro, Winston area right now, Winston-Salem area. And then we had bright sunshine here with some downsloping. We dried out nicely throughout the western Carolinas and northeastern Georgia. But rain in eastern North Carolina, and some of this rain heavy at times all the way up through the mid-Atlantic states. Between the high and the low, strong pressure gradient here, so very strong wind coming off the Atlantic Ocean. So over the next several days, maybe some minor beach erosion is certainly possible in this area, and off and on some very heavy rain and strong gusty winds. High pressure to our west continues to slowly build in from the west and northwest for us. Otherwise, temperatures, a nice warm-up in the middle part of the country, 75 in Minneapolis, it's 81 in Oklahoma City, 83 right now in Dallas, while it's a chilly 59 degrees in the nation's capital and 55 in Boston. They've had off and on rain in the nation's capital, and that's going to continue for the next several days, thanks to this storm system right here. It's non-tropical, and it is just slowly making its way northbound. Plenty of sunshine for us. Noticing the eastern part of our viewing area and the northeastern part, we could see more clouds associated with this storm system that's going to be moving slowly over the Outer Banks of North Carolina. But the farther west you go, especially for you folks back in northeastern Georgia, southwestern mountains of North Carolina, you're going to see plenty of sunshine. It's going to be a beautiful day. Mainly clear skies, quite cool tonight. Overnight low in the upper 40s to low 50s, 44 for the overnight low in the mountains. Maybe some valley fog with the winds dying down. Some of that valley fog in the mountains could be pretty thick by tomorrow morning. Otherwise, another beautiful day tomorrow. High 78 in the upstate, 70 in the mountains. 4 day plus looks like this, looking pretty good. Upper 70s in the upstate, some increasing clouds over the weekend, but we'll keep it dry all the way through Columbus Day on Monday. Next threat of rain won't be until we get into really the middle of next week. So overall, looking pretty nice.
That's very October, John. Thanks.